Alex Coffey joins us now for the Trader Rundown, and it feels like risk is seeping into this market and maybe risk to the downside here.
Yeah, and I think this is something that I've really been kind of clued into, I guess, for a couple weeks now, is whatever the probabilities of trade talks hitting an impasse or breaking down or really just negative rhetoric heading back into that space, the pot odds behind that probability, whatever that probability was, kind of favored the downside in terms of equity risk.
Let's take a look at some of your trades then. We do have some earnings news. We've been talking a lot this week about the retailers, and here comes Nordstrom today.
Yeah, Nordstrom's is one that's gonna be kind of front and center for this retail space, which has really been a story of winners and losers. Traders are looking at this and saying that they maybe don't love the story, but it's been beaten up so much, and they're looking for some type of a relief rally, and they're buying the 35-37.5 call debit vertical, looking for an upside bounce on what could maybe even just be a lukewarm earnings report. Just can't get short this one, looking at how much it's been beaten up.
Alex, thank you for your Trader Talk today.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.